today I'd like to introduce you to the symbol faith. First, what is faith? It's the belief in certain facts and people. It means the same thing as we believe in God in our daily lives. Among the biblical figures, there are many biblical figures who firmly believe in God. Among them, I would like to introduce Daniel. Daniel faced many challenges as he believed in God. I will tell you the story of Daniel, who was thrown into the lion's den because of praying to God. Darius became the king of Babylon. Daniel was very friendly and wise, so the king liked him very much. He made him one of the kingdom's highest lords. The other devotees were jealous of Daniel, so they went to the king and made a law prevent him from praying to God or people other than the king for the next 30 days, and let anyone who breathed the law be thrown into the lion den. However, the king didn't know their true heart, and he thinks it good and accepted it. Daniel knew that, and as usual, he went home and prayed. In Daniel chapter 6 and 16, so the king ordered Daniel to be taken away and thrown into the lion's den. And the king said to Daniel, "You are whom you always serve will save you." Daniel prayed, and the king's servants told the king to put him in the lion's den. And inexplicably, Daniel was placed in the lion's den. The king worried that night and couldn't sleep. The next morning, the king rushed to the lion's den. Fortunately, when God sent the angel to block their mouth to the messenger, Daniel was able to escape safely. In Daniel chapter 6 and 23 say, the king commanded Daniel to be lifted out of the cave with great joy, and they raised Daniel out of the cave so that his body was not damaged at all, and he believed in his God. Daniel only prayed to God, and he experienced being thrown into the lion's den. If I had been told the same thing, if I prayed to God, I would not have prayed, because I was aware of it. However, Daniel thought he should be seen that he opened the window as usual and prayed. Daniel was not afraid to enter the lion's den and die, because he has firm belief that God. Protects him. If Daniel had no faith in God, he would not have prayed and would have been afraid to be seen into the lion's den. He faced God great courage and the opportunity to be challenged. Therefore, I hope that we will not be afraid when we are challenged, but sincerely pray to God and go through the fearful things with faith. Thank you for listening.